Hello, and welcome back to my channel. So, as you might have noticed, we have a guest. And this guest will be helping me help you relax. So, we will be doing a scalp. I will begin by introducing my hands, and we will just be gliding the hands down from the top of the head to the bottom, all the way down to the neck, and we will begin to lightly add some pressure, just really introducing my hands to your head. Now, I would like you to close your eyes. Take in a deep breath. And we will slowly widen those circles. And slowly add more pressure. At the root of your scalp. I used to get worried when the hair would get a little crazy, but when you are receiving a scalp massage, that is what you are willing to risk by getting one. Little towards the middle of your head and do again these circular motions. Take slowly start moving down the head. And we will make our way to the bottom of your hairline. We carry a lot of tension in the neck, as you probably are doing right now. We are always bending forward, looking down, or bending up, looking up. And that brings a lot of tension here. Really release the tension. Life is so stressful. But if you are not stressed, you are not alive. So it comes with the territory. So we are going to let all of our worries wait. Put them in a little waiting room in the farthest part of your mind. With every circular motion, be worried for 23 hours of the day, but for right now, for these few moments that I will be here with you, focus on nothing. I want you to have a blank state of mind right now. Allow your body to feel so heavy. Allow those prickles, those tingles that are beginning maybe at the top of your head, right here. Allow them to spread across your head as my nails down your head. Left and right of your head. We're going to add a little bit of pressure and really just again do circular motions. And I want you to focus on your breathing in these moments. As we do these circular motions, we're going to let all of that worry and negative energy rise to the surface. So as we are gliding our hands off, down, and off of your head, gently scratch, 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 scratch. Scratch. you enjoyed this time with me today. I was saving a little bit of an update for the end of this video. But if you did not make it this far, if you are sleeping very soundly and relaxed, that's okay too. So, we will move our guest over here. So, if you have not noticed, I have uploaded a new video in my true crime ASMR series for you. I do apologize for being so absent in recent weeks, but as some of you may know, I have a very lovely puppy named Scrappy, or Scrapperton, and he's not so much a puppy anymore, but he always is to me. But there was an accident with him, and he had to spend a few nights at the vet and needed a lot of my attention and care. And even if he didn't, he would have gotten it, because that is the light of my life, really. Some people have kids, I have dogs, and my animals mean so much to me. So, we will be back on track for the next weeks to come. As I just said before, a new video for true crime. I will either be doing another true crime this week. We have a recommendation video that will be coming up. And we will be having another A Court of Thorns and Roses video coming up this week. I am debating on possibly doing a DVD tour. Those are some of my favorite videos in ASMR. If you are interested in videos with that content, SRP, ASMR, phenomenal, his voice. It's so relaxing, and I find that I really like those videos because you kind of get to know someone, really, by their movie, CD, music, video game, all of that, by the things that they're passionate about. And him and I kind of like the same things, so it's like sitting with an old friend and hearing them talk about their passions. And if you do not enjoy hearing about the passions of the people around you, you need better people around you. I enjoy those, which are his DVD, movies, CD tours, very nice. Also his Minecraft stuff is pretty interesting. The fact that he creates it is absolutely wild. Just a very passionate and very intelligent man. So please, if you have the time, go over there and check it out. If you have any suggestions to better my videos, I would love to hear your input. If you have recommendations for future topics and videos, love to hear that as well. I am so happy to see you, so happy to be seen by you, and I will be seeing you soon.